actually going to be playing some Darksiders, the first one. After I beat the first one, I will be playing the second one and then the third one. They're actually really good games. I enjoy playing them. So, yeah, let me boot the first one up. I will be starting from the beginning. And we're just gonna have some fun with it, you know? So, let's get it started up and we'll switch over. I will be playing on Apocalyptic difficulty, which isn't too bad. So, yeah. Go ahead, switch over. There we are. Oops. Give me a second. There we go. Much brighter. Let's get into it, shall we? Yeah, I'll be fine. How's it going? Y'all doing good?
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Shard Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very
I don't know what it is about this game, but for some reason, I mean, this is, will be like my fourth, fifth playthrough of it. It's just such a good game. And all I can really say is I hope we finally get the fourth one. Thank you. And also, welcome to the stream. How's it going? They're all the same. Sort of wish I could skip this beginning part, but oh well. Yep, he's already dead. Now that's not good. I love how there was a person standing right here and he just disappeared. He just up and disappeared. Like it didn't even exist. Thank you. No, there it is. Oops. Wrong button. I didn't jump. That was my fault. How y'all doing tonight? Sucks for that guy.
Oh.
How's it going? Merry Christmas and happy holidays to y'all. I could have thrown it. Well, that sucks for him.
Demons, and still you accuse me. They'll defeat
still not that active. I always did like the Watcher in this game. Thank you. I always did hate fighting this guy. Or hating fighting, or that. I always did hate fighting those guys. Ow. Oh, hey, Indy's on. Hey, how's it going? That's messed up. That's messed up. Lovely. Hang on. Give me a second. There we go. That gave me next to nothing. Come here, bird. That still didn't give me anything. Anything else? Nope, doesn't look like it. That's another one.
Oh, well. But with this, you may reach the stand beyond
Come on. I'll save there for now. Although, well, no, I can get it later. Took way too much damage than I should have. Took too much damage again. Come on, dive. There you go. Save that for later. I'll get those two for now. And there he goes. wonder whatever happened to him. This is like the only game that he's ever shown up in. Hey, how's it going? Hey, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Not mean to get hit by that. Oh well. kind of a strange place to put an enemy. Hey, Whelper, how's it going? Doing good? I'm doing alright. Also, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, man. I've been doing pretty good. Just gotta go to work here in a few hours, which sucks, but oh well. So, started playing this game again and decided, hey, you know what, let me stream this game. Because, I mean, I've always enjoyed playing the Darksiders games. Probably be getting an Elgato stream deck here soon, so that way I can have like memes and all that stuff in the streams. Nice. Yeah, we did ours on Christmas Eve this year as well, mostly because my sister and nephew and I all have to work tomorrow, which sucks. This one will be an easy one. Yeah. But hopefully you're having a good holiday or good Christmas. One of them. I am. I'm only working like 2 to 6, which really does suck. I wasn't paying attention to my health. Yes, yes it is. Because you pretty much get nothing done and it's only a 4-hour time period. Goes.
Excellent.
Not bad, man. I'd much rather have a schedule like that than a schedule working 2 to 6. Especially 2 a.m. to 6 p.m. or especially 2 a.m. to 6 a.m. I'm not gonna miss selling it either once I leave my job. Definitely not gonna miss some people that come in. We get people that come in all the time trying to buy alcohol at like 2 in the morning and they can't because the state that I live cuts off alcohol sales at 2 o'clock, and then they get pissed off at us because we can't sell it. There we go. Which really sucks. Yeah. We have this one guy that comes in. He'll come in at like 1:58, to buy alcohol. And every time he does that, he gets pissed off, starts cussing out, or starts cussing up a storm as he's leaving the store. And then he just speeds out of the parking lot, not even paying attention to, like, the stop signs or anything like that. Don't want to go that way. Let's do this one down here first. Yeah, earlier, whenever I first started streaming today, I noticed that I had someone in the username that, like, began with Twitch underscore. They didn't say anything, but, pretty sure I had a Twitch admin in the stream for a bit. Alright, which one's this? Yes, this. Oh, man. That's rough, man. By the way, can you hear me all right over the game? Nice. Sweet. Oh yeah, I got Nightbot to work again. Well, I got it to work. Oh no, it's one of those. Thank you. Yeah, those big ones with the flaming fists early on in the game, I do not like to fight. Because those big guys, with like the flaming fists, if you don't watch them, they can one-shot you on this difficulty. Yeah. This game for me is just fun to play. It has a pretty good story to it. Yeah, that's part of the reason why I don't have a Xbox or a PlayStation anymore, because I switched over to PC. Yeah. If it doesn't come to PC, then I'll probably get another console. But I strongly think it's going to be on PC as well. You should get one, man. The Switch is a good system. I have it and I enjoy playing it. Yeah, I have Smash for it as well. I just haven't played it in a while. I really should play it again. Yeah, that one attack that he just did on me early on in the game will one-shot you. Yeah, this game's a fun game. Yeah, I enjoy playing it. I plan on going through all three of them. Just not been one night. Oh, dude, the story in Darksiders is just like, it just has a great story to it. Matter of fact, the other day I just beat the third one. Hey, thanks for the subscribe, man. I really do appreciate it. Oh, hey, I got an emote. I got an emote for it, too. Thank you, man. I really do appreciate it. I hate that big guy. Come on. Just need 10 more. Let's get the bats here. On one more. Got it. Yeah, for some reason that one that we just did, that one always takes me quite some time to actually get. Mostly because of those big blue guys. I'm hoping to get up to the Bat Queen before I have to leave for work. Dude, well for a man. Hey, thanks, man. I really do appreciate it. I mean, you don't have to, man. Alright, thank you for, thank you, Wilper, for, Man, I can't even say thank you. Yeah, let's do a battle royale for that, man. There I go. Have a battle royale. I really do appreciate it, man. Thank you, and Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to all of y'all. Great. Oh, I gotta go this way. But I will definitely have to say, out of this series, the second one's actually my favorite. I also cannot wait till February 22nd, because I'll be going to a Twitch party then and hanging out with a bunch of streamers. I wonder when my emotes are going to be active, because I've been waiting on them for like forever. I need to put... not there. Well, let's go ahead and put that on there now. Yeah, I mean, I uploaded them like a week ago, and they're still not active, they're still not approved, they're still pending. But I made them myself, and I made them in Microsoft Paint, which is freaking awesome. If you want to see them, just join my Discord. The link's down below. I have them posted up in Discord. I might need to change them up to get them active, maybe. Who knows? But we're getting close to the first major boss of the game. About halfway there. I got a few puzzles to go through. And the part that's coming up, I really enjoy. Also, for everybody that just came in here, welcome to the stream. Also, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays to everybody out there. Be the last of them. Yep. I gotta fight a hard enemy here in a bit. Well, he's not so much hard, it's just more of a pain. Right there. There is something. I think it's down here. Oh, there it goes. come down here, get something. Get this right down here. I don't want that just yet. I actually want to get this. Go ahead, trade those. We can ignore those smaller ones. But this guy, I do not like fighting. Oh wait. Ah, crap. I'll have to go back. I forgot a chest. It's actually a very important chest. Get this. Throw that back at him. I don't like fighting him. Well, usually. Still have the scythe at least. Which is a good thing. I don't have to worry about getting that scythe again. get more souls. Well, it looks like Mr. Mooney's no longer here. No, wait. Hang on, give me a second. I forgot. Oops. By the way, if y'all want to go check out Welper's channel, I believe you stream also, don't you, Welper? I believe so. I think I've seen you on before. I really gotta pay attention to that. Sorry. Here. Oops, wrong one. I put a space. Here. Go give him a follow and, go check out his channel. He's pretty good. He's a pretty good guy. Pretty nice guy. Good friend, too. We're also gonna figure out how to get that into Hyperlink. Oh well. I still gotta do that. There's still a lot of things I gotta get done. You're welcome, man. And again, thanks for the sub. I really do appreciate it. I actually forgot about the typing in the SO. Oops. That was my bad. Now we will not forget about this. We just need two more and we'll be able to increase our health. But now we gotta fight this guy again. Which I also forgot about something else, because we also have something that will help us out when fighting him. Because we still have our healing item that I did not use the last time. Really wish that I had the crossblade already, but we don't get that till later on. Might have to put the block button on a different button. At least for this fight. Because right now I have it on my mouse wheel. So I'm not really like blocking, I'm more trying to dodge. But I'll probably have to put it on the you know what? Let's go ahead. Do that. We'll put it on G for now. We'll need to go get another one because I don't have any more. Well, at least another healing item. So we'll come right down here. Got another healing item, so that'll be helpful. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get something to drink. Sorry about that. I'm back. Let me check this really quick. Okay, that's good. Alright. Let's get back into it. We'll beat this guy this time. Hopefully. Come on. There he goes. Mm-hmm. missing the timing. Yeah. I'm messing up. Still died. Alright, I'm putting him back on the mouse wheel. Yes, yes he is. Now we'll need to go get another one. I can beat him though, because I've got on my other file that I started off stream, I've already beat him. I've got already gotten past him. Let's see here. Get away. Oops. Oh, it's over here. There we go. But like I said, we'll definitely beat him. Yes, I do have that. Oh well. Deep breath. I don't get that one till later. Whoops. I thought it was over the platform, but I guess. Hey, there we go. Put us on it, anyways. Hey, thanks for the follow. Fido was here. I really do appreciate it, man. How's it going? And welcome to the stream. Back to you too. Ow. Don't go off the edge. Yeah, seems like a fun one, but that's a good thing. And we died yet again. But this time we won't have a healing item. Yippee. I'm hoping, but we should be able to, because I've beaten him plenty of times before. I just gotta not be greedy with my attacks and a few other things on him. Try to keep my distance. Break all these because apparently tables give us souls. Inanimate objects give us souls. Yeah, those little blue things in this game, for those that have not played Darksiders before, those are souls. And you can even get them from cars. So even vehicles in this game have souls. Sort of wish we didn't have to sit through the this little short cutscene every time though, but we do. Keep it off this. Nice. Yeah, I just beat it the other day as well, but I haven't streamed it yet. And there he goes. Nice. You know what's funny? We don't have a healing item yet. We just beat him. Yeah, whenever we had the healing item, I guess we became greedy and cocky and decided, hey, you know what? We're gonna just die over and over again. I can't wait for them to release the fourth Darksiders game. I know that they just released Genesis, but that one's more of a top-down game. I'm hoping that they release the fourth one similar to like the first three. Alright, man, and thanks again for the subs. I really do appreciate it. And what game you going to play? It's there. You need the stench of this place. Also, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. I love how the griffin just lets you ride it. Yeah. If you want, get Terraria if you don't have it already, because I also just got that tonight. We'll play it together sometime, man. But that's up to you. All right. Have a nice night, man. Oh, let me do this again before you leave. Be sure to go, for everybody that didn't get it earlier, be sure to go check out Whelper's channel. He's a pretty cool guy. Does some streaming as well. Toss him up a follow and possibly also subscribe as well. Did not want to get hit by him. I'm not doing too good. About halfway through it. Got him. I usually enjoyed doing this part right here. But we're almost through it. And there she is. Oh, come on. Really? Here we go. Anything down there? Nope. There is a health chest right here, though. Go ahead, collect this. Here before I go inside? Probably not. Oh, hey, this open. Let's see here. Come over here. Probably also a lot of things that I am missing. But I'll come back at those later. This is gonna be a long section. get rid of these bats. Zoom, that should have been the last of them. Thankfully. Yeah, we're good on health for now. If I need it, it's there. I remember getting that the last and the other playthrough. Oh well. I'll hold on to that at least. Look at this. Drop down into the hole. There's a chest. Which that will be useful. Go. Another thing about this, this game is that the way that like war moves and all that stuff almost reminds me of an older game that I played a long time ago called Vex. I'm playing on the PC. But yeah, like I said, I'm playing this one on the PC. Still runs pretty smoothly on the PC. Although the initial keyboard setup was kind of horrible. So I did have to change that quite a bit. No, not I don't have one on the PC anymore. I used to have a controller that a long time ago that I used. Ow. That I used on occasion for PC, but that doesn't work anymore. Should probably get another one. I know that you can use like an Xbox controller and all that on the PC. Should probably get one. But, oh well. Just yet. Right in there. That way we can come up here. Get this. Here. Yeah, I might get another controller for my computer at some point. Because there's some games that I do that I have on PC that just play better with a controller. With the default controls, no. I'm not using default controls on the keyboard and mouse for Darksiders. I had to change them up because I couldn't play it. I couldn't play the game with the default controls. So I changed them up and now it's playing a little better. But all I can really say is, do you want to play this game for like on a keyboard and mouse? Definitely change up the, definitely change from the default controls. Change them to something that you'll be more comfortable with, like with my guard and dodge button that used to be on, like, I think the default was shift, but I couldn't play with it on shift, so I moved it over to the mouse wheel. And for me, it just works a little better. I can't really block with the mouse wheel, but I can dodge a little bit better instead, so that's a good thing. Hey Blaze, how's it going, man? And Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. How you doing? You having a good Christmas so far? There we go. Oops. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm actually about to get ready for work here in about an hour. Well, about 2 hours. Gotta go in at 2:00. For me, yeah, I gotta go to work about 2:00 in the morning. I normally work overnights. No, not yet. We still got about 30 minutes until it hits morning. Minutes now. Merry Christmas to you too, man, and happy holidays. Alright, time for an annoying puzzle. It's annoying and very long. I gotta come over here first. Definitely go and get the green thing. That's right, I gotta drop down first. So, come down here. Get them. Go. Now we're able to start this thing up. Something right here. Now we can come back over in here. Hit that. I love how the bomb was blocking his attacks, so he couldn't hit us. There's the first sword out of the three. We'll get this right here. That's the first part done. Now we just gotta get two more. Get this part right here. A little bit, but with how the game plays and how war moves around and all that stuff, it reminds me more of X. Well, a little bit. It's like a mixture of games. I'm wanting this one down here. Oh. That other one's still alive. There's the bomb. Then again, I've also never really played the God of War series, which I probably should play it sometime. Ow. that just leads to Elm. So, which one was it again? I believe I need to hit this one. That was my fault. I might have to start the puzzle over. Or maybe not. Let's see if I can get back up here. Here we go. Wait, no, that's not right. I did not observe it. Then it completely shot over, or then it completely missed. It's one of those moments where you're looking at something and something just does not click. Let's see here. And then I even missed a chest over here. I gotta work today and tomorrow. Well, I gotta work tonight, tomorrow morning, and the morning after at least. Here we go. Got that. Now I just gotta bring all these back up. There's that. And now we just have one more sword to get. And we'll be at the boss. Okay. definitely want to get this. Here we go. Come over here. Get our first piece of the Wrath Shard, which will be useful later on. Where was that creepy thing? Where was it again? I need to go back down here. So I believe it's that one. Yeah, well, I'm supposed to be full time, but they're cutting my hours back for some reason at work, so I'm not even working full-time hours anymore. So I've been looking for another job and all that. It would be nice to get to the point with streaming to where I wouldn't need to work anymore. But then again, that's like everybody, what everybody hopes for. All I can really say is that if you ever want to get into streaming, just like have fun with it, you know? That one hurt. And that one killed us. At least it puts us right here, right before the boss fight. Oh. Yeah, he's believe it or not, it's actually pretty easy. I also love how, like, his vulnerable part tries to perform CPR. Well, and it tempts it. I don't think it was very successful at it, though. I forget they explode. So, yeah, we pretty much went boom. Then we had to fight them all over again. This time, let's stay away from him. We'll get this right here. Just gotta get across here, and if I remember correctly, we should be at the sword. That's at the end of the game. That sometimes you forget how long these areas are for this game. To use this already. I was really hoping I wouldn't have to use the chest already, but I did. Get rid of this guy. Yep, I'm screwed. No, seriously, I'm screwed. Got him. Normally those two are not easy to beat, because they deal out so much damage and they take so many hits just to defeat them. Let's see here, which was the quickest way. This one that I wanted, because there was a place that I wanted to go to before I did that, or before I wanted to return this. Get this piece. Ooh, wait. Alright. Not exactly what I was thinking it was, but oh well. Still useful, because what it does, what that will do, is that it will show us all the chests that we've missed on the map so far. Here. Oh, I know. Alright, let's drop down here. Go see if we can get this chest over here really quick. Probably won't be able to. Oh, no, wait. Oh. We need that? Yes, yes, we do. What? But I like cheese. Everybody likes cheese. Cheese is good. Get up there. There we go. the first piece. There's a Wrath Core. Well, that didn't go as the plan as planned. But oh well. Anything else? There's that over there. How did I get that? Wait, that's in that room. Get this one. I completely missed it. There it goes. Now we're ready to go back down. Up here. I don't go back up there. I have to go through the other door. Last sword, and let's go fight the boss. Have another one of those, but oh well.
Is that a console?
She is ugly. I mean, ugly. I got hit too many times. That, and it also didn't help though, he started off the boss at pretty much half health. There we go. We don't need to see that again. Got impatient. Can't get hit anymore. Can maybe take about one, maybe two more hits, but that's about it. And that's probably gonna be it right there. Usually don't have this much trouble with her. Oops. Better. Outside. How are y'all doing tonight? We got her this time. We definitely got her this time. Thank you. Or maybe not. I shouldn't have dodged. Well, maybe. I will say this though, this is still a really good boss fight. Why am I having so much trouble with her tonight? Nah, last time I fought her, I beat her. I still did it on the same difficulty, but it only took me two times to beat her. For some reason tonight, I'm having so much trouble with her, I don't know why.
You
Counter that time. Apparently not every wish. Just beat her finally. Don't know why we had so much trouble with her, but oh well. Because we're sort of forced to use the servant hole on this part. Well, servant hole. Them. Get one of these. Definitely get this.
Obstacle that must be removed. Ooh,
I love this game. But with that, I'm going to go ahead and head out for the night. Gotta get ready for work here in a bit, so I'll continue this game or pick up from here on another day. We'll go probably defeat the Griever and maybe another boss, because this game's actually pretty long, which is a good thing. It provides a lot of content. But let's go ahead, go find someone to raid. I'll see if anyone else is playing this game. I'll send them over there, or send y'all over there. But let me close out on this really quick first. But we got pretty far. Just wish that we didn't die so many times. Let's see here. Give me a second. Let's see here. Yeah, we'll send y'all over to this person right here. I do have an i7 and a, yeah. I built my PC from, I custom built my PC. We'll go raid this person right here. Go say hey. They're playing the same game. They're a lot farther than what I'm at in the game. But so yeah, click on that raid button, folks. And also, if you enjoyed the stream tonight, toss me up a follow. Or if you feel like it, toss me up a subscribe. Both will really help me out. But make sure you click on that raid button and let's go say hey to the people, to the person that we're about to raid. And I'll talk to y'all later, folks. Soon. There we are.